Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha says, when this verse, and remained putting their head coverings over their bosoms, was revealed, the Muslim women of that time tore one side of their lower garments, wrappers, and concealed their bosoms therewith. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4759.